Well, Greenwood police already know that the guy who robbed this Village Pantry has a tendency toward violence, and they doubt this is the first robbery he's ever committed.
One question Greenwood police have for this armed robber is,
Why the extra violence?
Video from February 16th shows the man walk in with his face covered and a handgun at the ready. It shows the robber pointing the gun at the clerk, forcing him across the room to the cash register. The clerk puts up no resistance.
Those people are trained to cooperate. It's not their money. Everything's insured.
But that didn't stop the robber from hurting the clerk bad enough to send him to the hospital.
The clerk was cooperating, and yet then he still repeatedly struck the clerk over the head with a gun.
The whole thing lasted only 45 seconds.
I guarantee it's not the first time he's done a robbery. I guarantee it's not the first time he's hurt someone.
There's no place that's immune, but you don't think of this area as someplace that's high in crime, and I still wouldn't deem it as somewhere high in crime, but it's just a reminder to everyone, I think, that you have to be aware.
The Village Pantry at Main and Emerson is located very close to I-65, which police say could make for a fast getaway.
Within 3-4 minutes, they can be on 465 east north, they can be 65 north. They can be, you know, off the Keystone exit.
In-store video also shows the silver four-door sedan with chrome wheels that the robber drove off in.
Someone out there is going to view those photos in this video, and they're going to know who this person is.
If you recognize the guy in that video, you can call Greenwood Police or Crime Stoppers to hopefully get him caught soon. Reporting in Greenwood, Zach Myers, CBS 4 News.